Okay, so everything looks good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Resulting in a high level of debris on the track. Be careful. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. Nice move. Keep going. Clear. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 32.9 seconds. Place back. Car in front is a second lap faster, 1 second. Don't worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hard next time. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Windows open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Okay, gap ahead is 7.9 seconds. Okay, that was a fairly decent stop, well within the time we expected. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. gap to your teammate behind is 15.3 seconds. Yellow flag. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Track is clear, green flag. Ahead, well done, but be aware these tyres need to get us to the end of this race. Didn't receive that. Repeat the message. Repeat the message. Sorry, we can't provide you with that information right now. Okay, roger that. Soft tyres at the next pit stop. car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Remaining. issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. The gap to the car in front is less than 1 second now. Well done, let's try and get past in the DRS zone. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 36.5 seconds. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.